Elon Musk wants to revolutionize the world of transportation, and he has a plan to do it with his new business venture, The Boring Company. We're going to give you the scoop on everything there is to know about Musk's tunneling project so far, and let you know why this company may not be so boring after all. I'm Zachary Maslanik, lead video producer at Cybrink.com, and I'll be bringing you up to date with all the latest developments in science, technology, and business. Cybrink will be your window into the future, so subscribe now for more content. Back in December of 2016, Musk teased the idea of a tunneling project when he unexpectedly tweeted, "Traffic is driving me nuts. I'm going to build a tunnel boring machine and just start digging. And I am actually going to do this." Never one to disappoint, Musk confirmed he was serious about the project in January 2017 when he started digging a test trench on his private property near SpaceX headquarters in Hawthorne, Los Angeles. Now, Musk has released a slick new video demonstrating how drivers will be able to slip beneath the city surface into an underground network of tunnels before being raised back up to street level on a platform of electric skates. Whilst underground, vehicles will be able to travel vast distances and at speeds reaching up to 130 miles an hour. According to Musk, a journey from Westwood to LAX that would normally take 25 minutes at street level would only take 5 to 6 minutes underground. And the best part, no traffic. But wait, when most of us imagine the future of transport, we think of flying cars. However, at TED 2017, Musk argued that underground tunnels provide a much better solution to traffic congestion, stating, "You can go much further deep than you can go up, so you can alleviate any arbitrary level of congestion with a 3D tunnel network." And when we consider the prospect of hundreds of flying cars whizzing all over the place, we kind of have to agree with Musk.
That is not an anxiety-reducing situation.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure you subscribe and leave a like, and tell us your thoughts in the comments section. Here's a question for you. Would you prefer to get to your destination by flying car, or strap your vehicle to electric skates and zoom through the city through an underground network of tunnels? If you had any thoughts, be sure to leave a comment and let us know. We'll see you next time with more interesting insights into the future from Cybrink.com.